up and ready to go. Now I put it on a couple of plates just because of the fact I'm trying to get as much of the grease off as I can, because I don't want it to incorporate it into the casserole. So that's why I'm kind of got this in two different plates like this. I'm gonna actually spread this out a little bit, although we're gonna mix it up a little bit. Now I have started my oven.